described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
National Science Foundation presents Soldier Scientists Inventing Lighter Bulletproof Vests and More. Soldiers fire weapons in battle.
Come on.
From battlefield to lab, Harvard bioengineer Kit Parker aims high.
He works in a lab.
Way up.
A lieutenant colonel in the Army Reserve, Parker has served multiple tours of duty in Afghanistan. Now he's a man on a mission to improve protection for servicemen and women in the field, from better wound dressings to lighter weight bulletproof vests. And to think it all started with a cotton candy machine.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.